so cute and your ass is nice. Drinking the phone and I'm shooting dice. Wrist pull up at Klondike. And I'm loving all races. Hell nah, don't discriminate. Drinking on clean sanitized. Extra seats with the frog eyes.
What's good, y'all niggas, man? This is the Rage Brothers. And big, we about to react to
Quavius.
What's that nigga's government name? Quintavious?
Quavius.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
Quavius?
Yeah, it is. That's why his name is Quavo.
That's kind of hard, but also black.
That's hard. That's hard, bro. Quavo can't do no wrong either.
He doesn't have a bad fucking song.
Nope.
This nigga lying his ass off. But anyways, what's this shit called?
Honey Bunny.
Alright, and apparently, allegedly, Yeat's supposed to be on here. He's not listed on here, but, you know how that shit goes. They're usually on that.
So I'm excited for this shit. I'm excited for this shit!
Honey Bun, hold up. Before you play, what was your favorite, like, childhood snack treat as a kid? Them damn zebra cakes were hitting.
Really?
Them damn
hey, yo, Lil Debbie got that throw on her, bro. She know exactly what she be on.
What do you mean by that?
No, but sure, her desserts were the best, I'm saying.
Little Debbie's?
Yeah, like, dude, I used to eat the fuck out of the oatmeal cookies, or the cream pies.
Oh, them cream pies?
Don't be me doing no weird shit about no cream pies, but the oatmeal cream pie things were fire.
Yeah, I fucked with them damn zebra cakes, them damn nutty butter, I think that's what
it was. Did she make the Ding Dongs too, or is that Hostess?
Hostess.
But
fucking fat ass.
I'm putting Little Debbie over Hostess, I'm focusing.
Yeah, I'll phone him.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get into the shit.
Honey Bun.
What song of the year?
This already hard, man. Hold up.
Yeah, that was a good beat.
This shit is hard, bro.
Did you hear the Yeat influence, but...
Nah, this goes stupid.
Oh, oh hell no.
Okay.
I'm like,
This song is hard as shit, bro. Shut the fuck up. We listen to Quavo.
There's a dog barking. I got that dog in me now. This shit is hard.
Dude, he's pretty good at listening too. Quavo can't do no wrong. I just got 100 bricks like Hack a Shack. He's going to Old Quavo too.
Yeah, this is better for sure.
His last two songs have been heat. Greatness was heat. This song is not. This song is fucking hard, bro. That's the song.
Damn, how long was it?
Like 2 minutes, 13 seconds.
Oh, that's not bad.
That shit was fucking hard.
I fuck with it. Surprisingly, I actually really enjoyed it. I'm about to spin the block on that one again. Don't get too excited.
I'm about to show Infinite Repeat.
But,
Quavo is better than Offset. Let me just get that out of the way.
Alright, since we're on the topic, drop your favorite Migos. Me, personally, Offset is the best bar for bar, in my opinion.
Quavo's better than everything else. Hey, Long Live Takeoff, man. That was very tragic.
Mm-hmm.
That was one of the rapper deaths that really hit me.
Was he Takeoff. That shouldn't happen at all.
That shit really hurt.
Yeah.
But Quavo is really picking it up now.
Mm-hmm. You think he's gonna drop an album this year?
I hope so. I really hope so.
He dropped two singles.
And they were both fire.
This one's pretty good.
You didn't like the other one?
I didn't fuck with Greatness a lot. I know like a tribute to Takeoff, but I wasn't really.
You'll see the likes soon.
No.
But this song is hard. I give this song a 10 out of 10. I think. Oof. Where do I put this shit? This is like right under Peaches and Eggplants. I don't gonna put this on Infinite Repeat. This might be better than Private Landing.
I can agree with that.
I'm putting
Private Landing, now that I think about it, is kind of mid. I'm not gonna lie.
No, Future was hard in that song, but JV, heat up microwave!
Really? JV was slugging on that shot.
He was cool at times, but... Nah, bro. Anyways, nah. This song was fucking hard. I give this song a 10 out of 10.
Quavo is back.
The rap game should be scared.
I give it 9.1.
9.1? Okay. Yeah, I'll live with that. Mm-hmm. Where do you rank Quavo in, like, new terms of trap? Or, like, I guess... Okay, all trap I guess Migos. Like, in the past 10 years... In the past 10 years...
Just Quavo
Migos. No, Migos. They're three.
They're top five.
They're top five.
Yeah.
Thank you. I need... Ooh, I need to hear that shit out of that thug. Finally, he shows some respect to Quavius.
Respect to Quavo is insane. I won't get into some stuff about Quavo, but...
That shit was hard, bro. I guess song 10 out of 10.
Yep.
He fucks it to 9.1 out of 10. We'll take that. We'll take that. But yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share the video, and we out here. Girl, you're so cute and your ass is nice. Drinking the phone and I'm shooting dice. Wrist pull up out Klondike. And I'm loving all races. Hell nah, don't discriminate. Drinking on clean sanitized. Astro sheets with the frog eyes.